it's just really hard for me to even ask you this question because I'm almost in disbelief. If a baby is born on a table as a result of a botched abortion, what would Planned Parenthood want to have happen to that child that's struggling for life?
You're recognized.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. We believe that, you know, any decision that's made should be left up to the woman, her family, and the physician.
Okay. Chair Davis, and then we'll come back to you, Rep. Oliva.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. And I believe you were in the committee room whenever I asked Representative Pigman the question about what happens in a situation where a baby is alive, breathing on a table, mm-hmm. moving. What do your physicians do at that point?
They're recognized.
I do not have that information. I am not a physician. I'm not an abortion provider. So I do not have that information.
Oh, go ahead, sir.
I understand that you're not a physician, but you do represent
yes.
Physicians who do perform this activity. And can you tell me what happens when a baby is alive on the table at that point? What do they do with the baby that is struggling to live?
You're recognized.
I don't know. And as it's been referenced earlier, you know, we don't know even how prevalent this situation is.
I don't know how else I can get an answer, Mr. Chairman.
All right, we'll go to Representative Oliva for his question.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Along the same lines, you stated that that a baby born on a table as a result of a botched abortion, that decision should be left to the doctor and the family. Is that what you're saying?
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. That decision should be between the patient and the healthcare provider.
Hello. Go ahead, sir.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. I think that at that point, the patient would be the child struggling on a table. Wouldn't you agree?
You're recognized.
That's a very good question. I really don't know how to answer that. I think, you know, I would be glad to have some more, you know, conversations with you about this.
Thank you, Mr. Chairman. Mm-hmm.